you know, I think of most things in life as either a Bob Dylan or a Beatles song.
Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Jobs.
Like the music, right?
Yeah, I picked that out. That's where they let me do that. They let me pick the music.
I will go back to artists here and maybe pick the Beatles. I've got a few albums here. Abbey Road and Hard Day's Night, you know? Hard Day's Night, you know? Pick a song. Very simple to operate. I'm dating myself here.
Well, let's go search for Dylan here. One of my favorite artists.
And so I can just look at, you know, I can look at the Beatles and I can see all their albums right here. And, you know, I can pick one here and just get down to Let It Be, right? Very simple. Well, let's go into Dylan here. Let's play Like a Rolling Stone. Looks like some interesting stuff. I love John Lennon, so I'm going to go into John Lennon here. And this is an album, and I can, you know, I can just preview Imagine. Living for today.
Imagine there's no countries. And I'm going to buy this, of course. And so, let me just go play a few songs. Oh. My model for business is the Beatles. They were four guys who kept each other's kind of negative tendencies in check. They balanced each other, and the sum was greater than the total was greater than the sum of the parts. And so I've got every artist here, so I can say Bob Dylan, and I can pick Highway 61, and there's Highway 61, and listen to Desolation Row. And again, you know, we can go search for music, and WH, you know, Nowhere Man, let's say, you know. Just tap up here in the search field, and of course I'm going to search for Dylan. And you can see the live search as I just type a few letters, comes back from the store showing me what I might be looking for. Of course, I'm looking for Bob Dylan. And it shows me a few albums, and it shows me his most popular songs on the store. And I can, again, pick Like a Rolling Stone. So proud. Go ahead and buy that. So there we go. And if I want to pick somebody, let's say I want to pick the Beatles, I just tap them. And here's the Beatles songs with their albums right here. I want to play Sgt. Pepper's, I just hit Sgt. Pepper's right there. And you know, a little help from my friends. Look at this gorgeous album artwork here. Of course, I got a volume control. Now I've got a little button up in the corner right here, you can see in the upper right hand corner, I can hit that and flip the album art around. Here's all the other songs back here, and I can play Lovely Rita if I want to, flip it back around, very simple. Right, I can set some stars back here just by setting the arrows, right, that's a 5-star album. I can go back here and I can say, whoops, Dylan. Bob Dylan, let's say, and drag Ballad of a Thin Man in and Highway 61 in. And I can also go back to here and browse this and say, I want to take a whole, let's say a Beatles, I want to drag all of Abbey Road in there. I can just drag a whole album in. Oh, let's say artists. And I love Bob Dylan, so I'm going to pick Bob Dylan. Here's all my Dylan albums here. And, you know, Highway 61, let's say, you know. So I go over here, and I'm going to go find Bob Dylan, freewheeling Bob Dylan here. And I think I'll pick Don't think twice, it's all right. Come on.
I can hear the songs you say.
And now, there I am, listening to that. This is all my 60s music. I've got a Hard Day's Night here, which is not in here right now. And I can just drag a Hard Day's Night to my library, and what you will see is you will see that immediately getting added to my 1960s music smart playlist, because Hard Day's Night is from the 1960s. I can type D-Y-L. I'm already down to 85 songs, A-N. Most of them are Bob Dylan, but I type the T for Thomas. Let's say you're listening to a song, in my case, a Bob Dylan song. Don't think twice, it's all right.
Here's all my music, all 200 songs of it. It's amazing.
If I fell in love with you, would you promise to be true and help me understand? 'Cause I've been...
So now we can also search for stuff. T-A-M. Using iTunes is fantastic searching. I just searched for Mr. Tambourine Man here. And now, let me show you something else new. We're going to go to Bob Dylan's artist page, and we got a lot of Bob Dylan albums. I love Bob Dylan. 52 Bob Dylan albums. But let's say I want to find a Beatles song, Across the Universe. I'll just start typing in universe. U-N-I-V. There it is. We've got biography information on all the artists now as well. So if you want to read a biography of Bob Dylan, he's done a lot. So this is a long biography. I can find songs here. You know, type in love, maybe type in part of George Harrison's name and find one of these songs here. I love Bob Dylan. I can just pick a Dylan album and say Tangled Up in Blue. And then we'll go to, why don't we find Let It Be? You know, off the Let It Be album, we'll drag in Let It Be. Let's go ahead and search for... Dylan, I like to, Bob Dylan here. And so let's go ahead and Google Bob Dylan. And I'll play a Beatles song and I'll skip to the end of it so you can hear the crossfading. And so let's take a look. If I'm listening to Don't Think Twice, It's All Right, I just tap to get the scrubber and, you know, the panel that lets me set, repeat, and shuffle. So let me type, let's say I want to find When I'm 64, right? So I'll just type in 60, S-I-X-T. Boom, there I am, two songs. Yeah. And I'm going to say I love Bob Dylan. So I'm going to say artist contains Dylan. I can put as many artists in there as I want, but I like Bob Dylan. This is now a playlist of every Dylan song I have. And if I add new ones, they will automatically join this playlist. But there's that one line in that one Beatles song, you and I have memories longer than the road that stretches out ahead. And that's clearly true here.
Well, you know what? I think we should end it there. Let's just end it there.